Ladies and gentlemen.
Леди и господа.
Our dear students.
Дорогие студенты.
Dear parents.
Дорогие родители.
Dear colleagues.
Коллеги.
Dear friends.
Друзья.
Welcome to the Regional Student Convention 2020-2021.
Добро пожаловать в региональную олимпиаду школьников 2020-2021.
We are our friends from Estonia.
Мы рады приветствовать здесь друзей из Эстонии.
From Moldova.
Молдовы.
The Ukraine.
Украины.
Belarus.
Беларуси.
Kazakhstan.
Казахстана.
Russia.
Россия.
And all our friends who are joining us from different parts of the world.
И друзей из со всего земного шара.
I'm also excited to bring you greetings from our friends, coordinators from every country of the world.
Мне также очень приятно приветствовать вас от лица координаторов школы завтрашнего дня из разных стран мира.
And like us, they're running today a lot of events online.
Как и мы, они проводят очень много мероприятий онлайн в это время.
And guys, as you're aware, we had to move our student convention from March of the last academic year to October of this year.
И как вы знаете, ребята, в этом году нам пришлось с марта перебросить это мероприятие на осень, на октябрь.
And we have to do it in a different format.
Нам нужно сделать это в другом формате.
So we're meeting with the majority of you virtually.
Поэтому большинство из нас сегодня смотрят эту церемонию по трансляции.
And of course, we welcome everybody who are watching us live.
Поэтому приветствуем наших зрителей.
But today we would like to start with a little bit of a throwback.
Но давайте начнем немножко с того, что уже было.
And we would like you to enjoy the video of one of the student conventions that took place last year.
Поэтому давайте все вместе посмотрим видеозарисовку с прошлой олимпиады.
Lisa School number 13, Alexander. During the convention, they can introduce ourselves, we can show our talents, we can become listeners and file listeners, as I found them in judges of my famous speech.
Thank you.
Aliba Kasiet. I'm from school by direction, Ken, Kazakhstan. This conference to me is important because I want to light my world.
My name is Marina. I am from school number 13, Alexandrov. And some time ago, I had my birthday. And the day before yesterday, convention gave me a really cool, amazing big balloon.
My name is Natasha Kaprano. I like to be at convention too because it's truly amazing event.
Gentlemen, dear students, I hope you enjoyed the video from the last year's student convention.
Друзья, мы думаем, что вам понравилось то видео, которое мы записали на одной из наших прошлых конвенций, которую проводили в режиме офлайн.
But Mr. Vladimir, please tell us how we're going to do our convention this year.
Well, this year it will be a really extraordinary convention because all events will be held in distant format.
Но в этом году наша Олимпиада пройдет в новом формате, потому что она будет дистанционной.
So today we announce the opening of the Distance of Regional Student Convention 2021.
Поэтому сегодня мы проводим церемонию открытия.
And then we start registration, and till the 11th of December you may join the first round of competitions.
А до 11 декабря те из вас, кто еще не был на такой Олимпиаде, вы можете на нее попасть и зарегистрироваться до 11 декабря.
So there will be two stages, the autumn one and the spring one.
И, кстати, в этом году у нас два сезона. Осенний сезон и сезон весенний.
And during the first stage, we'll pay more attention to the national events, national languages, Russian one, Belarus one, Ukrainian one.
И на первом этапе у нас будет большинство наших номинаций на национальных языках, на русском, белорусском, украинском.
And the spring one will be mostly about English language events.
А по весне мы с вами проведем этап, где будут преимущественно номинации на английском языке.
So you may join the first stage.
Поэтому вы можете присоединиться к сезону номер один.
You may join the second stage.
Вы можете присоединиться ко второму этапу, к весеннему сезону.
And you may take part in the both stages.
А вы также можете принять участие в обоих этапах.
So it'll be challenging, interesting, and I think encouraging.
Поэтому это будет вам вызов, но это будет интересно, и вам по-настоящему понравится эта Олимпиада.
Welcome to the 24th Regional Student Convention 2021.
Поэтому добро пожаловать еще раз на Олимпиаду 2020-2021 года! Okay, Mr. Vladimir, I believe since some students already entered into the events and they submitted the entries, we need to acknowledge them right now.
Yes, since we postponed some of the events from the previous year to this year and we already judged them.
So we would love to announce our awards ceremony.
Итак, добро пожаловать на церемонию награждения по итогам предыдущей Олимпиады.
Okay, and we start with academic division. And the first one, essay writing junior category. The third place goes to Emilia Konina, lyceum number 17, Vladimir. And the second place goes to Dmitry Khvatkov, gymnasium number 94, Yekaterinburg.
Essay writing senior category. The only first place is to Zaira Datieva, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow.
Poets writing is senior category.
And the second place goes to Zaira Datieva, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow.
Short story writing, junior category. And the third place goes to Israel Timohami, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia. And the second place goes to Varvara Sokolova, Lyceum number 17, Vladimir.
Short story writing, senior category. The third place goes to Oh Hajun, Gymnasium Arman Shymkent. The second place goes to Arujan Makasheva, Gymnasium Arman Shymkent, Kazakhstan.
And now, photography division. Scenic black and white junior category. The second place winner is Arseny Volkov, Lyceum 17, Vladimir. And the first place goes to Anastasia Alyasova, Lyceum number 17, also city of Vladimir.
In the senior category, the third place goes to Eda Karakaya, International School of Tomorrow. Second place winner is Vitaly Stolarchuk, International School of Tomorrow. And the first place winner is Michael Stolarchuk, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow.
Still life, black and white, junior category. And the first place goes to Anastasia Nikolskaya, school number 1991, Moscow.
Plants and animals, black and white.
Plants and animals, black and white, junior category. Second place goes to Varvara Pashabekova, gymnasium number 94, Yekaterinburg. And the first place, Artyom Solovyov, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia.
In the senior category, the third place goes to Lekam 2, International School of Tomorrow. The second place goes to Victoria Mamaeva, gymnasium number 94, Catherine Burke. And the first place winner is Michael Stolarchuk, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow.
Character's right picture, black and white. And we have the second place winner, Evangelina Belova, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia.
In the senior category, character trait picture winners are the third place, Vitaly Stolarchuk, International School of Tomorrow. And the second place goes to Safavi Sahar, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow.
Sinikala Jr. And the third place goes to Oleg Sitnikov, Summer Hill School, Moscow. Second place, Ivan Vikulin, Summer Hill School, Moscow. And the first place, Vasilisa Radyushkina, also Summer Hill School, Moscow.
In the senior category, the scenic color places. Third place is Michael Stolarchuk, International School of Tomorrow. Second place, Екатерина Ях, Lyceum number 17, Vladimir. And the winner is Vitaly Stolarchuk, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow.
Still life color pictures, junior category. And the third place goes to Evangelina Belova, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia. Second place winner, Maria Kuimova, gymnasium number 94, Yekaterinburg. And the first place goes to Anastasia Nikolskaya, school number 1991, Moscow.
In the senior category, we have the only winner that got the second place. And this is Arujan Makasheva, gymnasium Arman, Shymkent, Kazakhstan.
Plants color. And in junior category, the second place goes to Elizaveta Ivanova, new generation, Noyabrsk. And the first place, Daria Vospitanyuk, Lyceum number 17, Vladimir.
Plants color senior. The third place goes to Zlata Ponomareva, Lyceum number 17, Vladimir. Second place, Michael Stolarchuk, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow. And the first place winner is Andrei Askarov, New Generation, Noyabrsk.
Special effects color junior category. And the second place goes to Elizabeth Bahrami, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia.
In the senior category.
And the first place goes to Evangelina Belova, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia.
That's right. And in the senior category, we have two winners. The third place goes to Adib Shrestha, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow. And the second place is for Safavi Sahar, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow.
Character trait picture color junior category. The third place winner, Adele Teregildi, Gymnasium Arman, Shymkent. Second place, Artyom Solovyov, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia. And the first place winner, Oleg Sitnikov, Summer Hill School, Moscow.
We've got lots and lots of photography entries this year. And the winners in the senior category for character trait picture color are third place, Maxim Tereshenko, Gymnasium number 94, Catherine Burke. The second place, Eda Karakaya, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow. And the first place winner is Vitaly Stolarchuk, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow.
Animal Scholar Junior. And the third place goes to Anastasia Alesova, Lyceum number 17, Vladimir. Second place goes to Artem Solovyov, International School of Tomorrow, Moscow, Russia. And the first place, New Generation Noyabrsk, Ева Корнеенко.
Animals Color, Senior Category. The third place goes to Екатерина Ляк, Lyceum number 17, Vladimir. Second place, Полина Сосновка, New Generation Noyabrsk. And the first place goes to O Hamim, Gymnasium Arman Shipket, Kazakhstan.
Computer Enhancement, Junior Category. And the first place winner is Батырхан Адилет, Gymnasium Arman, Shymkent, Kazakhstan.
In the senior category, we have got two winners. The third place goes to Akerke Kuras, Gymnasium Arman. And the second place goes to Nazerke Kuras, Gymnasium Arman, Kazakhstan.
So many wonderful pictures were done by our students. And hopefully, during the fall stage, you will also present new pictures so beautiful and so wonderful as they were last year.
Thank you. And we move on and present the awards for PowerPoint Presentations Linear.
PowerPoint Presentation Linear, Junior Category. The third place goes to Margarita Rizhova, School number 13, Alexandrov. Second place goes to Dmitry Khvatkov, School number 94, Yekaterinburg. And the first place, Батырхан Адилет, Gymnasium Arman, Shymkent.
In the senior category, we've got three places. The third place goes to Victoria Mamaeva, Gymnasium number 94, Catherineburg. Second place goes to Oh Hamin and Oh Hajun, Gymnasium Arman. And the winner in the PowerPoint presentation linear, first place goes to Arujan Makashova, Gymnasium Arman, Shymkent, Kazakhstan.
PowerPoint presentation non-linear, and the third place in the junior category goes to Ivan Vikulin, Summer Hill School, Moscow. Two representatives of Gymnasium number 94 from Yekaterinburg, Maria Kuima and Varvara Bashabeko, will get the second place. And the first place goes to Dmitry Khvatkov, Gymnasium number 94, Yekaterinburg.
And the last three medals for this award ceremony go to the senior students who presented PowerPoint presentation non-linear. The third place goes to Maxim Tereshenko. The second place goes to Victoria Mamaeva. Both of them represent Gymnasium number 94, Catherineburg. And the winner, the first place, goes to Oh Hamin, Gymnasium Arman.
So these are the last medals for this award ceremony. And the next award ceremony will follow the first stage of our Regional Student Convention 2020-2021.
Мы поздравляем всех медалистов, мы поздравляем всех участников и победителей региональной олимпиады предыдущих лет.
Those students who heard their names, you will receive your medals a bit of later because we'll send them directly to your schools.
Мы найдем способ передать медали в ваши школы для того, чтобы они торжественно были вручены вам.
Enjoy the opening ceremony of our Regional Student Convention.
И всем приятно провести время на церемонии открытия.
Okay, Mrs. Olga, every year we run our student convention with a particular theme.
Каждый год мы выбираем отдельную тему для нашей региональной олимпиады.
And maybe you remember what the theme was for the last year.
Может быть, вы помните тему прошлого года?
Can somebody help me from the audience?
Кто-то помнит?
Light the World. It was the theme for the year 2019. Absolutely right.
Правильно. Свети. Пусть твой свет светит перед людьми. Это была тема предыдущих лет.
But what was the theme for the previous last year?
А что же было в прошлом году? Кто подскажет?
Okay, somebody show me at the watch. To everything there is a time.
Всему свое время.
And this year, as we were praying about it, and as we were pondering over the theme.
В этом году, размышляя, молясь о теме для этой региональной олимпиады.
One Bible verse was coming over and over again into our minds and into our hearts.
Мы читали Писание, и один стих постоянно приходил нам на ум.
Carpe diem.
Carpe diem.
Exactly. Can you repeat after me? Carpe diem.
Давайте вместе скажем.
And one more time. Carpe diem. Anyone louder? Carpe diem.
Carpe diem.
Yes, and somebody help me. Seize the day.
что в переводе означает «живи днем сегодняшним».
Because every day is a gift from God.
Потому что каждый день подарок, дар от Бога.
And what we do this day is our gift to God.
А то, что мы делаем с этим днем, это наш подарок Богу.
So let us see how we can spend our day.
Давайте посмотрим, как же мы можем провести наш день.
yes, it's me. I'm your heavenly father. So how was your day? Is it also true you didn't even participate in PE playing basketball this afternoon?
Oh, yeah, right.
Timur, I made you for a purpose. I gave you your abilities and talents. I want you to use your time wisely. Timur, I want you to seize the day.
Seize what?
Seize the day.
Seize the day.
Seize the day.
Seize the day.
You did good, Nico.
So we hope that you enjoy this little skit.
Мы думаем, что вам понравилась эта небольшая сценка.
And I believe you got some ideas how you can truly seize the day.
И я надеюсь, что у вас появились идеи по поводу того, как нужно проживать с полнотой свой день.
First of all, you need to put first things first.
Сначала нам нужно правильно расставить приоритеты.
And to do the important things in the first place.
И сначала делать важные вещи.
You also sometimes feel like you don't have time for anything.
Иногда вам кажется, что у вас совсем нет на это времени.
There's lots of homework.
Очень много домашней работы.
Lots of games I have to play.
Очень много видеоигр, в которые хочется играть.
But guys, you need to make time for important things.
Но нам нужно учиться находить время для правильных вещей.
And if your mom asks you for help.
И если ваша мама просит вас о помощи,
whether it is to walk a dog,
будь то прогулка с вашей собакой,
or maybe to wash the dishes,
или мытье посуды,
make time for good things.
Находите время на добрые дела.
Also, you can be a giver.
Также вы можете быть человеком, который дает.
Because it is more blessed to give than to receive.
Потому что благословенны те, которые дают.
And this way, you can also seize the day.
И таким образом вы также можете в полноте прожить свой день.
And the Bible is also teaching us.
Библия наставляет нас.
To learn and to find out what the will of God is for our life.
Наставляет нас искать волю Бога для нашей жизни.
And guys, if you find it.
И вы можете найти ее.
And in this case, you will. Live every day fruitfully.
И если это произойдет, то каждый ваш день будет прожит не зря.
So one more time, welcome into the Regional Student Convention 2020-2021.
Итак, еще раз, мы приглашаем вас проучаствовать в региональной олимпиаде школьников 2020-2021 года.
And seize the day!
Давайте проживем этот день и год в полноте.
Let us pray this whole day.
Давайте мы закончим нашу церемонию молитвой.
Dear Heavenly Father,
Отец Небесный,
we thank you very much for this wonderful day.
Мы благодарим Тебя за этот чудесный день.
We thank you for the student convention.
Благодарим за региональную олимпиаду школьников.
For every opportunity that we are given through this event.
За каждую возможность, которую Ты даешь нам через это мероприятие.
So we pray for every one of us.
Мы молимся за каждого из нас.
For the students, for the parents, and for the teachers.
За учеников, родителей и учителей.
So that we would learn through our preparation.
Господь, научи нас через эту подготовку к Олимпиаде. Научи нас в полноте проживать каждый день. Стараться.
And to achieve good,
и достигать,
results.
Достигать больших результатов.
In your precious name we pray for these things.
Во имя Иисуса.
Amen.
Аминь.
So God bless you, and we hope that you will join our student convention in our fall season and for our spring season.
До свидания, и мы ждем участников осеннего и весеннего сезона региональной олимпиады школьников.
God bless you.
Благословения. Wonderful listeners, I'm sorry you did not see the slides or the video that other classes did, but you did to touch and pet the dog. That's that's the perk, that's the bonus for your class.
Yeah, and guys,
yeah. I was so scared, but not for you, but for the camera.
And guys, thank you very much. Yeah, that you participated in, like in a real TV program, and that's what happens in a TV program. You don't see a lot of stuff, a lot of slides, a lot of like backdrop things that other people see on the screen.
Да, вот так вот на телевизионных студиях и происходит, что те люди, которые участвуют в программе, они много чего не видят, но зато их видят другие зрители.
And guys, I would like to say thank you to you for being a wonderful audience.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You may go with Miss Lorraine back to your class.
Thank you.
Wow, I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. So good, so good. I got to hear. Wow, I feel nice. The sugar and spice. Sugar and spice.